fixing up that old Corvette. Corvo, you seem mechanically minded. You ever tinker around with a hot rod?
I have never once tinkered. What, Nelly?
Great job in the race today.
Thanks. Hey, you look great tonight. Did you change your eye color or the shape of your head?
You're cute.
Would you like to hear about our specials? First, we have a yum you like is a shitty co-replicant who smells like total ass grilled chicken, served alongside a nice heap of Jesse's a whiny bitch who's holding yum you like back green beans.
Whiny bitch!
And for dessert, the cherry berry tart. It's delicious, but a real lazy piece of shit.
Oh, that one. I want that one.
I'll give you a minute to discuss. Really think about what I said.
That was fucking weird. Usually they want our order right away. You know, it's been a long day. We're tired. You're gonna call it a night.
Oh man, I was jonesing for that terry tart. Can we get one to go, Corvo?
Oh, I'll be back, Danielle.
What the fudge, Corvo?
Who wants to dance to some really loud music?
You're listening to Satellite Radio, coming up a block of Disney-approved music.
Listen, something very fucking weird is going on.
What? You like fucking weird? Trust me, I know.
Stop yelling.
Why?
Using music to drown out our voices. We're being spied on. Everyone in that restaurant had earpieces. No one was eating their dinner. They just kept staring at us.
Yeah. These are rural people. Seeing city folk like us is a big deal because we're so much better dressed and smarter than they is.
It's not just that. Since we got here, everything has been catered to us. Haven't you noticed?
They did know about